by 6 tenths, 33 seconds. Let's have a look.
This is the cool car incident, and it's Anthony Tratt involved with him. And he's just gone out there and ploughed a bit of a furrow in the paddock, and at the same time punctured the